hurricane warning and storm surge watch are in effect for southwest Suffolk. A tropical storm warning is in effect for eastern Bergen, eastern Essex, eastern Union, Hudson, Brooklyn, Manhattan, northern Fairfield, northern Westchester, Staten Island, and southern Queens. A tropical storm warning and storm surge watch are in effect for southern Nassau. A hurricane warning is in effect for northern Middlesex, northern New Haven, and northern New London. A storm surge warning and hurricane warning are in effect for northeast Suffolk, northwest Suffolk, southeast Suffolk, southern Middlesex, southern New Haven, and southern New London. A storm surge warning and tropical storm warning are in effect for Bronx, northern Nassau, northern Queens, southern Fairfield, and southern Westchester. Storm information, about 450 miles south of New York City, New York, or about 460 miles south of Montauk Point, New York, 34.4 and 72.5 west. Storm intensity 75 miles per hour. Movement north-northeast or 20 degrees at 14 miles per hour. Situation overview. Henri has become a Category 1 hurricane and is currently 460 miles south of Montauk Point. Henri will likely make landfall near hurricane strength across eastern Long Island early Sunday afternoon, and then track into southern New England late Sunday into Monday. The main threats from Henri are potentially life-threatening storm surge, heavy rain capable of producing flash flooding, tropical storm or hurricane force winds along the south shore of Long Island and across southern Connecticut. There will also be associated marine and coastal hazards, including very rough seas and dangerous rip currents. Severe beach erosion is possible for coastal areas of Long Island Sound and portions of Suffolk County, including the Twin Forks region. A widespread rainfall of 3 to 6 inches is forecast in the path of Henri, with localized higher amounts possible Saturday night through Sunday night. The highest amounts are forecast to be across Long Island and much of southern Connecticut and may occur along and west of the center of Henri. This will present a likelihood for areas of flash flooding. Dangerous marine conditions are likely on the ocean waters south of Long Island, as well as on Long Island Sound and the south shore and eastern bays of Long Island. Hurricane force winds will most likely be in those areas. Dangerous rip currents and high surf are expected along the ocean beaches of Long Island beginning Friday. Next update. The next local statement will be issued by the National Weather Service in New York, New York, around 6 p.m., or sooner if conditions warrant.